Well, gun violence claims the life of another teenager in a local community. Police say a 16-year-old boy was found shot in the 2200 block of Quebec Road near Westwood Avenue in East Price Hill. The shooting happened shortly before 9 last night. The teen died later at the hospital. Investigators have not identified any suspects.